Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Lilia May here. Before I introduce the video, I think you're noticing these. They are not acrylics, they are just fake. They are blue tacked on. That's because of the challenge. Because I have school in the morning, I was like, this is going to be a really nice challenge to play with slime and try and like maybe fix a slime or squish a squishy with fake nails. So, and they can pop off because they're just held on with blue tack. So that'll be a fun challenge. If one falls off, I'll just stick it back on, but kind of want to see how many pop off. So before we introduce, well, we've already introduced the video, make sure you smash that like button, comment down below if you're a new subscriber. And finally, to do that, you have to smash that subscribe button and click that little notification bell so you will receive a YouTube video as soon as it uploads. So yes, I think without further ado, let's get on to the video. Before I get out the slime, well, I show you slimes, that's definitely not them. If you want to know what's on my TV, it's dance ones because you can't see my face, so I can play with slime. I watch TV as well, because this is what I'm doing now. Hey. This is my mum's ring that she got for her birthday last year. It's really pretty. So, it's a bit big, but she was like, I prefer the green one. So, my mum prefers green one, so I had the purple one. So, now, let's get on with the video. So first slime, we're not actually going to do a slime, we're going to try and squish this squishy. This literally broke before the video. It feels so weird to squish it. Look how slow rising that is though. Whoa. Okay, so I can definitely squish it like that. Now I can try and squish it in. So this is actually quite easy to squish because of its shape and just it. So I think this, if you just want to try this challenge at home, go to Claire's, just buy one pack of these and you can try this challenge at home. It'll be so fun, don't worry. So now we're going to go on to slime, but when we're going to start off with the odd one out. We're going to start off with the Prankster Heat Sensitive Colour Changing Putty. Which is that right there. It's orange and it turns yellow when it gets hot. I was very annoyed because I was like, didn't actually know what colours there were. So I was hoping it was like going to go purple to pink. And I was like, is there any orange on the outside? It's going to go green to yellow. And I was like, easy, done. But it was actually orange and I was very upset about that. But it's still a nice colour. So there isn't much in here. I literally just got it out to see if it was still good. This is going to be a bit of a challenge just because you can't poke it as much. So it's kind of just like really stretchy. I think it bounces as well. I'm not quite sure. Let's have a little. No, it doesn't. I think it used to, but I got this in the summer holidays, like not even joking. In like the second week of the summer holidays, I think I went up to the Lake District. That's actually really cool because my slime mat, which is what I use on the floor, is red and when I do that with it, it kind of like disappears. It's really cool. So I think this is going to be the hardest play with. I think it has been the hardest because it's the only one I've done out the squishy in this, so yes. And by the way guys, if I keep on bringing it up here, because that's where it's most comfortable, but yeah, my slimes will be on here being played with. So this is actually better than I thought. It's really good. If you want to buy it, it really wasn't expensive. It was like £1 or something like that, 50p, I don't actually know. All I'm saying, it wasn't like £50, or no, it wouldn't be because of them. All I've noticed is slime and putty has gone up so much since since like 2 years ago or something. 2 years ago or something, so yeah. So next we're gonna go in with our goo slime, which is what I got from Whitehall. This is gonna be hard to undo because I'm getting so many notifications as I'm just doing this. Okay. Whoa. That was crazy. So it's actually got like this band around the middle and it's so pretty. One nearly came off, but the rule is that I can stick it back on if it's nearly off, but if it's off then you know. So when I got this I was like, this is literally just me goo, it's gonna be nothing like slime. And it actually turned out as soon as I got it like slime, and I was like, oh my god, wow, this has exceeded my expectations. And now I'm just like, no, it's goo, because if you see it, like, just look. It's, if it's any slime, it's like jiggly slime, so if anything. And trust me, you do not want this residue on your hands. This is leaving the most disgusting thing ever. I'm not even joking. So, not in love with this, but not hating it at the same time, if that makes sense. So like, I'd recommend it if like you're new to slime, but if you like have really high expectations, then I wouldn't buy it. One thing that's really annoying me about this is that it's actually really disgusting. Like, if you look at my fingers, they're like so like wet. It's so wet. Like, it's not even, like, it's sticking to my nails, and these are gonna die afterwards. Like, blue tack. Luckily, blue tack isn't expensive. And if you guys aren't allowed to glue your nails on, which I am, but just, I choose not to for school, because, yeah. Then just actually get some blue tack and just play it with that. One hack I like to do is get nails, because I don't have any, and kind of like swirl round, so that's a good thing to do. Okay, right. Okay, so I'm just putting that back. It's all over my towel, but that's why I have a towel. So let's just try and get as much off. Oh, that'll just have to do, will it? Yes, it will. So, yeah, you know, this is okay. Like, buy it, but don't expect a lot from it. So, the next thing we're going to go on to is this slime right here that I made. It's a different slime, so it's this slime right here. So I'm gonna try and let it come out a bit more. Okay, so this is a lot thicker than them other slimes. You know what, guys, this is gonna be such a hard challenge because I'm so tempted to just take these off. This is my least favorite slime out of the slimes I have, just because I'm just not in love with it. Like, it's nice thick consistency, it just doesn't make nice sounds. Right, I'm so tempted to just take these off because I can't even play with slime. So guys, you know what? I'm taking these off because I can't do this. Slime is like close to my life. So what I need to do is I just need to put in this. See guys, now we're doing a review video. So just a bit of a review. God, they were stuck on my nails. This is so much better. this is actually so much better because now I can actually review this time rather than worry about one of them falling off. So the reason I don't like the slime is just because it's just not slime. Like, I can rip this. All right, there we go. It barely sticks back together. Like, it will rip in the exact same place and you have to squeeze it. But still, look, it will still be partly, but it is so tough. I've tried putting lotion in it many times, but I'm just going to try for the final time because so what this does is it kind of reactivates it, but like, so it will look really like underactivated for a minute. Like it does now, but oh no, all like the glitter's coming out just because I just want this to work, because if this turns out into a proper slime, like it is slime, but like, I mean, not like that, then it'll be so good. But at the moment, I just suggest for me that this is a bad slime choice. So next, we are going to be doing my slime smoothie. It is a massive pot. I'm gonna get it on the greater than this bit to put in there because we need to get all of the product out, all of that and that, like in a little bit of everything. So now I'm gonna so this slime is such a thick base, it's really nice. Because it's got so much like perfect slime in it, trust me. The slimes in this were close to perfect, like they were better than my favourite slime. But I just made them for a slime smoothie, so I couldn't just say no, these aren't for a slime smoothie. It just is a tiny bit tough, but when I say a tiny bit, I literally mean a tiny bit. It just breaks a bit, but still does what a slime needs to do, satisfies the human eye and does stuff like that. I hope you guys are appreciating my time not to take my socks off. That means I had loads of time. I actually don't have any time to film this because I'm meant to be having my tea like now. As you can see, it is really thick, but it's just that bit thick that it's that slime smoothie thick. It is a good slime though, that's what I do have to say. Very impressed with this. It makes lovely noises that don't really need to be said, but still lovely. I do like this slime a bit more than I used to. I don't really know why, but liking that. So next slime I'm going to do is this slime here. This one is called True Love. It's one of the only slimes I've named, close to anyway. What the, I literally just broke my slime pot. Does that still close? Hang on. This has to close. Yeah, it does. So this is a clear, just a plain clear based slime. I kind of need to put my feet on this now because this is actually a good slime. So this is a really nice slime. It's nice and thick. it's got such pretty glitter. It's such a nice colour and it makes such nice slime swirls. Whoa. So this slime is really good, apart from this ball that keeps on moving, which I'm not loving. Right. I'm not joking, this is really annoying me right now. Liking it a lot right now. Because there was a problem with this slime. I accidentally added way too much lotion. It was really sticky. But now it's coming back to life and it's now such a beauty. Luckily. Touch wood. So yeah. I'll be perfect for that. Knock on wood. I'm just amazing. Better knock on wood. This actually, I've just broken this and I'm very upset about it. Don't actually know what I've done, but life is really upsetting. It's closed and that's all that matters. So now we have another clear slime, but with a shaving foam in it. So yes, let's just move that out the way. This one was the first ever slime I made. It's called the Ocean and the Crab and it's so nice and so soft. Hang on. No! I've just got slime all over my sock. Okay, right, let's just fold it down. Take it off even, like, who cares? It's a wash. Good thing about slime, guys, that it will wash, because if it didn't, then he would play with slime, like, in clothes that they like. All I know is that my wash is. Right. Liking the slime right now. Not loving it. I'm not quite sure why, but I used to absolutely adore this slime. Like, this was my favourite slimes. Oh, I'm not doing this. Gosh. Okay. I look like a farmer, but don't work. I don't really care, but I actually do right now. Make a bubble with it and I'm gonna liking this slime now, like, not loving it but liking it. It's such a weird slime. One day you love it, one day you hate it. So the next slime I'm gonna be doing is this slime right here. It is this bluish tinted slime. Actually it's a silvery blue, just because there are like one and a half slimes in here. Okay, This time isn't my favourite anymore, like I literally just realised, because of the amount of this I've had to put in it, and I just don't want this to reactivate it. I just want it to soften it. Like, I'm not joking. If this softens, then this will be the dream design, because loving it. Don't know why it's gone so stiff all of a sudden. Like, in the past couple of days, most of my slimes have just gone so stiff. So this slime is really nice. I'm just really annoyed with my rings right now. So this is softened up, but I'm a bit worried that it's not going to stay like this. It's going to harden. And finally, we're going on to the last slime, which is this slime. It's mixed with a little bit of one of those slimes. Very upset about this, sorry. So is it this slime? We're going to let this drift out. Okay, that's called dripping out in my book, because this one again is very tough, so I'm going to add quite a bit. Lotion into this. Why have I got so many pots around me? I'd rather this be so sticky and then me going by activator and this be so tough. So this basically praying. Sit. What's going on in my grip chat? So this has softened up a little bit. Thank you guys so much for watching this. Bye.